But let me tell you clearly, right? The team that can win in this debate is the team that can prove whether there is a much likely possibility in actually, you know, increasing, right, the possibility of developing nations to climb up from levels of poverty. Because if you go with the status quo, what's that going to happen is that we are still going to have this kind of local laborers with the children that we're still not going to go for the higher education, and that's all, right? We will never climb up from anything. So basically, two questions in this debate, which brings like the incentives to change in developing nations better, and which one brings a better effectivity in terms of development, right? So, in the first part, regarding the incentive, in their side, they claim that, you know, it's important to go labor because like that's when we can send back money for our children in hope that our children will go for a better education, right? We told you, the fact that up until now, you can never, right, you know, persuade pengamen like to go to school. And if they basically choose to be laborers like their parents, it's because of the poor mentality. It's always about how to survive in poverty, not always about education like what they claim, right? So even if they send the money to the children, then that's when they will still go, more likely go to be a laborer, right? But we told you, the reason we rebut the case of mentality is precisely because they claim that in their side, the mentality will change, right? Which they never prove why suddenly mentality will change and why there is like a growth suddenly in terms of developing nation to climb up the ladder of poverty, right? We regret that. But extensively, right, when they claim that how they say that in Willem, but we will have like 15% of warung every day and it's not going to bring the revenue. It's very fair for them to just, you know, characterize microfinance as warung, right? Because it can be a form of other things, right? It can be like other sectors like khusus menjahit, I don't know, khusus automotive, which we think, I'm so sorry if we are very EFL to only talk about warung, right? But at least in our case, Mr. Speaker and Mr. Speaker, we sway the mentality of these people to at least opt in, right? Because we keep exposing to these localized labors that look, there is a good option now that you can opt in regardless you fail or not. But secondly, right, they talk about how, you know, this is where they talk about how companies in that place will have more incentive to grow their people. We also told you that that's not true, right? Because if they want to develop their people, then they will develop their own local people, like just like what our government also do, right? In comparison, in our case, when our government precisely in developing nations, they concern too much for this poor, that's when all of the policies that will be made economically and socially will all also focus in this poor, right? That's when our policy will likely work, right? Because all of the campaigns will be targeted to make sure that they can opt in, for example, right? We think at least in our case, the incentives will be bigger now to target those people, because now those people who go to USA are also exist in this case, right? And we can campaign directly to all of them to also go. Because like when one wants to go, that's when another two and another three to go. Anyway, I think I'll have not because of iPad, I can't forget about iPad motions. But second crush, right? Which Saturday brings like, a better effective development. The only claim coming from that is that you don't have the money. When we told you that money exists, right? Because it's not only talking about state, but you also have banks that equip you with that money. Never they try to challenge that, right? But we also, that's when they also say that. But in our case, we also gamble with the success. We told you that's not really going to happen from the very first speaker. Because when just because we go for a Tao app for these poor people, doesn't mean that we do not go for the control, right? We also try to control, we also try to assess step by step, right? By setting the model, right? What kind of target they want, and we also brief those people about what they should do at the end of the day, right? So in this instance, even if they fail, that's when at least they are equipped with certain knowledge that is much better to compare with the knowledge of the labor, right? This is the thing that we have championed from the very first place. Never they try to negate why such exclusivity is very harmful. Because we think at the day, such mentality is the most important thing to go to in order to change from developing nation to developed nation. So at the day, the utopia world where poor will compete with rich in the case can at least happen in our case, right? Because now the ladder to that utopia world cannot be achieved in our case. That's why side with the government, side with USA.